I can give you many examples how parasites get into your biomemory level. Frustration, anger, violence, boredom, all these are parasites sitting in your biomemory. See, why you feel anger? Because you have certain conclusions about you and about others, about world. When those conclusions are triggered by these parasites, something crisscrosses by these parasites. It triggers you so much and makes you react. You just destroy everything around you and your life. I have seen multiple people who commit suicide. Once they put the fire on themselves or once they drink the poison, when they were about to die, if they are initiated, naturally they will be connected to me and I will be attending to them. See, if you are initiated and you never abused me, I have to appear when you leave the body. It is neither in your freedom nor in my freedom. It is like a automated, I have to appear. Only if you abuse me, then that umbilical cord is disconnected, I am free. I don't need to attend. If you are initiated and you have not abused me, I have to appear when you leave the body. It's a compulsion. I have seen many people, these initiated disciples, try to commit suicide. The moment poison gets into their system, the moment fire starts spreading in their body, immediately that umbilical cord between me and them gets activated, I have to appear, they beg, please Swamiji, save me, save me. Usually I save them. I can say almost 99% of the cases I save them. Sometimes people remove this kantamala, abuse me, and then try to commit suicide. Then nothing can be done. Their umbilical cord connection is disappeared, so nothing can be done. I want to put this on record so you understand the suicidal tendency is a parasite, not real powerful conclusion of life. Many times people tell, oh, let me die, what is there, let me die. Stupid, it's not that you come to that conclusion. It is just cheating you. You are not telling, let me die. Your parasite is telling. Actually, when death comes, you won't be able to handle it. Many times people tell me, oh, come what may, let me face it. But when it comes, you won't be able to face it. Come what may, I'll face it. But when it comes, actually, you won't be able to face it. You won't be able to handle it. That is why I'm telling, never ever contemplate about suicide. Don't ever contemplate about suicide.